Okay.
You're tubes. You have like a little nut on the outside.
Yeah.
And what does that do?
Keeps it from wherever you fill the tube up, pumping air in it. Keeps it from putting too much pressure down on the tube.
Going that way.
Valve, which will pull loose the tube eventually.
Well, how about going the other way when you pull it off? Nothing? Okay. Because that's what they're saying I'm doing.
Pull it off?
When I pull it off, I had to hold it tighter because I had a flat tire.
Well, I'll give you a little tip.
Okay.
It's a pain in the ass first week or two.
Right.
To get these really thick tubes, especially around here. They're like four times thicker than a regular road tube. Two things I would not ride without here. It's those tubes and these Armadillo tires. Once I put these on the last summer,
right,
I did not have a single flat.
Okay.
Prior to that, man, I was flatting like once a week.
How's it doing, John? Straight?
You're to the right a little bit.
That means this way?
How's that? Good. That's good.
Okay. It's got a little wobble in it.
Yeah, I've been riding these Armadillo tires forever. And they're worth the extra $10 or so they cost. You're not going to get any sidewall flats.
Okay.
You're not going to get any regular tread flats. Unless you just run over something that's huge. Because they got so daggone much Kevlar in them.
Might as well take it.